Race at Ormond Farms went really good. My first hare scramble. Took third place in CVET, which was super good for me. It was fun. So we'll see. We'll see how this one goes. But I got one ride day in prior to today. No lie. Did the Police Unity Tour down to DC last week. Was just about 300 miles on a bicycle. And, so all I was doing was cycling, and here we are. So. All you can do is send it, see what happens. So, we're pumped. All right, until later.
Yeah. So that right there was the end of my day. My pipe was smashed. It came out of the head. It was pinched towards the silencer. There was nothing else I could do. I was about 2 miles from scoring. I was able to push it through the woods a little bit. The MCI workers were awesome. A couple guys swept through the trail and then got in contact with this guy on the gator. Hooked it up to the gator. Took another little trek to another MCI worker that had a trailer. Allowed me to load up. And then he took me back to my truck. And again, I really appreciate those guys. Super bummed. Felt like I was riding good. But I guess it could have been worse. And I just look forward to the next one.